Shout out to Albert for being the first comment in my last video. If you guys want to shout out, be the first comment in this video, and you guys might just get a shout out. So guys, go comment down below. Go, 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 go. Before we get to the video, I'm actually going to just shout out my Instagram because, you know, why not? So go follow me on Instagram. It's at SuperCDTV, and it's also the first link in the description. Also, I know I talk fast, so it is what it is. What can you do? Anyway, without further ado, let's get into the video. Let's get it, boo! Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Shidi, and today I'm back with another video. What's good, what's good, what's good? So today we're going to have, I keep saying we're going to have when I'm not even going to have anybody react to it but me. So guys, we're going to have myself react to J. Cole. It's Middle Child that dropped, and it dropped about 2 hours ago, so I'm a little bit late. But yo, the like to dislike ratio is kind of crazy. It has 146,000 likes and only 595 dislikes, so that's pretty good. So without further ado, let's get right into the video and react to J. Cole, Middle Child, and let's get it, boy. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm not even using a tripod anymore. I'm using like literally a bunch of books and some snacks in order to hold up my camera. So there goes that. This video should be great. I'm not gonna hold you. Count me out. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names. I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The game is off balance. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it. You all on my dick. I'm all in my bag. That's hard as it get. I do not stop. Okay, so he's at a fashion show right now. Alright, it looks like a fashion show to me. It's very personal in the beginning, but let's continue. Powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends. I love them to death. What good is the bread if my niggas is dope? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? So far, this video is kind of cool. I'm not gonna lie. It's a little bit too dark for me, but I mean, that's the theme of the video. Let's keep going. That's my next mission. That's why I can't quit. Whoa. This is my niggas, hey, shit. That's my next mission. That's why. So now we got a bunch of dead bodies. Maybe in the same area? I'm confused right now. I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy. Gave me a gift. That game was praying, I guess. The head like two legends cannot. I'm so confused. What's happening right now? And why does this dude have so much dirt on it? It looks like clay almost. Coexist, but I never beef with a nigga for nothing. They all do. Let's see. It says loyalty. Kind of fading. You gotta get that retatted. Slacking. It won't be for clout. It won't be for fame. It won't be because my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be because promo Yamaha. Maybe, who knows? I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thinking you now. Alright, so we finally changed scenery, and now this is a dirty ass Bentley Bentayga. Looks like it's been through the mud, not gonna lie. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gon' be different, I set my intentions, I promise. Is that the Dreamville logo in the background? That's fire. Wait, how did they do that? What, they put up like a flag or something in the back? I don't even know. They's been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm right. They just dirtied the shit. I mean, we already saw the result, but I'm just saying, like, I would never do that with a Bentley. I'm not gonna hold you. Ain't no names, I'm making a list, I'm checking. But low-key, that's kind of what it's made for. If it's a truck, it's kind of made for off-road, if you really think about it. Then again, it's rich people buying it, so I don't know. I'm just really confused. Twice and I'm getting them hit. The real one's been dying. Okay, so now we got some heads on there. Whose heads are these? I don't know who these people are. So somebody let me know down in the comments below. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it. You all on my dick. It is a flag. Also, he does say the Bentley is dirty. So now we know why in the video. I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Your favorite rapper. Oh, shit. So basically, he's trying to say that he murdered these people. I don't know who they are, though. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Is he, like, trying to make fun of people? Like, certain people? I don't know. Somebody let me know. This could be you. Ask for a feature. I'm so confused right now. So confused. So, like, he's bodying his own people that's asking for a feature? I don't... I'm so confused. Don't make you real. Whatever sweater he's wearing right now from Balenciaga, that shit is fire. I would cop. Oh, it's not a, it's like a windbreaker. What am I talking about? It's definitely a windbreaker. Like, I could barely see it right now, but I know it's fire because I like the colorway so far. Had a long talk with the young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Phil. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many niggas. I'm just trying to figure out the scenery. Like, why is he in a grocery store? Why was he at a fashion show? I mean, I know why he was in like the muddy area or whatever, because he was talking about it in the song. I'm just trying to figure it out. I'm gonna make sure that the real gon' prevail, nigga. I just poured something in my cup. So, like, he was at a NASCAR event, too? Like, wait, hold on. Is he, like, the winner? I think he's the winner. He won the NASCAR, the something 500, Indy 500? I think that's what it's called. I don't know. I don't watch NASCAR, so somebody let me know. I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Don't make you real. That line is so fire. Money in your palm don't make you real. Pistol in your hand don't make you real either. Pistol in your hand don't make you real. I'm mad confused right now. So now there's, wait a minute. There's a meaning behind this. There's a whole meaning behind this. So the white girl walks in, right? She sees the black girl with her baby hairs and she's imitating black culture. That's what I'm getting from this so far. And look, there's a white girl trying to buy a black girl's face. I don't know. I think it's like a message about cultural appropriation. That's probably what it is. Pick 5 meat sale, any 5 marked packages for $19.99. There's definitely a message about cultural appropriation in that. So J. Cole just basically makes you think a lot. Definitely different from all the artists that are like new and popping nowadays. All the artists now have nothing to talk about, but J. Cole definitely does. I was definitely a fan of J. Cole when he dropped the 2014 Forest Hills Drive. Is that what it's called? I think that's what it's called. Yep, that's what it's called. I don't know why I had to check that, but like that was one of his top albums. A lot of people say that J. Cole is boring, which I don't understand why people say it. I mean, I kind of understand it because it's not like the new age of hip hop where like it's just all hype and all that, but J. Cole is definitely not boring. I feel like he has always something to talk about. And that's a good thing. So I don't know how I feel about the video though. I got the message low-key because there was a message about cultural appropriation, but other than that I was just confused as to why he was at like a fashion show and then a grocery store. Well, okay, I got the grocery store, but yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't know. So guys, comment down below what you guys think, and yeah, that's the end of the video. If you guys like the video, give it a thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, and peace.